Good morning, YouTube. Now, a lot of you installed the Electra jailbreak last night, and if you're unaware, the Electra 11.0 to 11.12 final jailbreak has been released, and this does include Cydia. I got this upgrade this morning, a special package from Jay Freeman himself, which broke my iPhone 10. I went to do the update, and all of a sudden, this update is not compatible whatsoever with the Electra jailbreak, and it froze up on my device. I wasn't able to use Cydia. There is a fix. I'll include the fix in the link below. It's pretty easy. You just have to reinstall the APT 0.7 Strict Lib. Basically, I'm making this video to tell you guys, don't do this upgrade. So what you want to do when you open Cydia this morning is hit ignore, go up to here, go to here, and hit ignore. Do not install this. If you guys install this, all of a sudden you'll lose all the packages here. You won't be able to see anything in here, and your Cydia won't work, and that would suck. I hope this video helps you out, you guys. It's just a very quick video just to let you know what was going on. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys again soon for more Electra jailbreak videos.